third standard D section. In last class, we see about collective noun. In this class, we are going to see about abstract noun. Nouns can be abstract or concrete noun or tangible, and you can experience them with your five senses. Abstract nouns refer to action, feelings, ideas, concept, and qualities, showing human qualities. Beauty.
Likey.